will probably be his final inning. And now the Mets will try and come from behind for him at the bottom of the seventh.